everyone. I'm glad that you're watching this video. Thanks for visiting. I'm going to be working on a card or a page for the Faith in the Word that Joy sent me. And I'm going to be making some details on it. And I'm going to also make parts of the face, and then I will mail it to the next person. If this is the first time that you're visiting, I hope you will click the button in the bottom corner somewhere around there that says subscribe. So you will subscribe to my channel and get notifications when you click that little check mark every time that I upload a video, which is on Tuesdays and most Thursdays. Thank you for visiting, and I hope you enjoy this video. Leave a comment, click like, and share if you want to. I will see you at the end of this video. Bye! So, what I see here, and Joy kind of saw too, is a fish that I'm going to emphasize with color, even if it is through her face. And I'm going to probably leave this as bubbles because the washi tape is so pretty. And okay, for the face part, after I do the fish, I think she's going to be with her eyes closed, kind of dreaming. And I want her, since I see this blue and the bubbles in the fish, I'm thinking mermaid. So we're going to be working on a kind of like a quarter size face. Most of the lips are going to be gone because of the fish, so I'm going to extend it over here more than my usual, in a way that we can actually have the color of the lip. And I'm raising one of the eyes a little bit more. I am still in the process of moving, so all my art stuff is packed away. I'm kind of lost still, but soon I will go back to my regular table and my lighting and all my stuff. But for now, we do what we can. I keep telling that to myself. I'm going to start with a dark color for the fish, and I will be going to a lighter other colors. I will be starting with this chipotle, which is a very dark brown. I'm going to go and pour a little bit of this. And usually I like working with mediums, but right now I'm just going to go straight to the paint. And when you're doing your own finding or trying to find your little clues for painting over a collage, don't hesitate. If you mess up, you mess up, but it's always just, take it just as an underpainting. You can always come back and do something different on top of that. It's not the end of the world. And although it's kind of scary, just take it as a detour in your driving, wherever you were going. You took the wrong street, you can either make a U-turn or just discover that new streets that you're in. And maybe something fun will happen. I wanted to leave the purple under, but my masking fluid is not working and I didn't want to totally miss the opportunity of this shape. So I'm going to be waiting for it. It looks scary at the moment, but just wait and see. I do not like painting all the time on wet, so I will wait a little bit for this to dry, and then I will go with a pink and a yellow. I'm going to find my white for the fish eye and work on the face, which I can totally do right now because it's not connected. Or I can avoid the parts where they are together, the two colors. The face in the word is a group that I organize for making faces and mailing them. It is a lot of fun. We have people from all over the world, and the main or most important thing is mailing timely. That's what keeps things fun for everyone. If someone is interested and is good at mailing, please let me know. Just leave me a comment here and we can talk about it. We're always mailing through the year, and it is small groups. So even if you have to send to a faraway location from you, you only mail once and you can make a new friend. All the people that I have in the group is just wonderful people. Most of them participants from the 29 Faces Challenge, which is a challenge that I organize in February and in September, which is around the corner. So if you want to participate, get ready. Check for the hashtag 29 Faces. There's a blog, there's a Facebook group. And tons of people have been playing. It's also international. All levels of expertise are welcome. Any medium, any size, whatever materials you want to use. One a day, 29 in a month. But, however, if you didn't finish through the month, you can continue at a slower pace later on. Some people take a whole year and they make this wonderful digital art or sculpting with some kind of a clay or another. There's some that are sewn, there's digital, there's watercolor, acrylic, oils, dolls, anything, whatever you can imagine. And if you have some particular interest on something, go ahead and try it. Years ago, this lady started to practice with the pressure of the challenge encaustics, and it was beautiful work. And after she practiced those 29 pieces, she was more confident in her work. And that's the whole point, that you try something different and you dare. I'm going to get my charcoal pencil to make a little bit of lines around here, and I will be right back after this dries. All right. Okay, I am back, getting my light on. I poured a little bit of medium in here, and with some kind of a darker blue and just a little drop there. With that amount of blue, or less even, I will get a lot of medium because I want it very translucent. I'm going to make what I feel is the water around here, but I want everything else to show as well and emphasize the bubbles. Oh my gosh, I painted this one. Oh well. I still might have time to take the color out. I see if I can in a minute. First I want to finish with the blue. With acrylic, once it dries, it gets this coating that you cannot move easily. However, you can use either a wipey or something with alcohol that will allow you to move the paint that is still not cured or set. So I'm going to see what I can do to rescue my bubble. If not, we can always make a new one, not a biggie. The area around here will be the hair, but we are underpainting the rest. All right, I'm going to come back with something to remove the paint by the bubble, all right? So I finished cleaning this. The how-to is going to be in a different video. And I'm going to leave the link right in the screen. Look for it. For now, I'm going to be just going a little darker around the bubbles. And the fun part about these collaborations by mail is that it doesn't have to be perfect. And you can just have fun with somebody else's ideas on whatever you started. And it's never what you expected. I am hoping that she will have some hair. But it's up to the other person. Once I mail it, she'll do whatever she can come up with her imagination. All right, I'm going to do a little bit of charcoal details in her face. And just that. All right. Now, I'm going to use the pink. This is pink dahlia, but any hot pink works. Also, I'm going to first, I want to set the eye, and I will use the bottom of a marker to be the fish eye, just like that. So the eye will be here, and that's that. I don't care if it is crooked or if it is not well printed. If it is badly printed, it's better because it has more texture. And now, I think some scales are in order. So I will go from here. All right. Well, my yellow simply wants to die. For the last couple of videos, it's been just acting totally crazy. I will just put dots like that. I try not to put them too organized, or how would you call it? Okay. The remaining of the eye will have to wait until it's dry. I will add a little bit of medium to this pink. And give her a little bit of more color. Now a little bit more of the white to highlight the end of her eye and her nose. All right, let me show you what I have so far. So now I need to wait for things to dry some more, and I'm going to highlight the bubbles and put the eye on the fish, and that's that. I don't want to do more because I need to leave more stuff to do for the next person that I am mailing. So thank you very much for watching. If this is the first time that you are here visiting, like I said in the beginning of the video, I invite you to click on the link to subscribe to my channel. And watch a lot of the other how-tos and demos that I have in different playlists. Look for them. I can make a card, which is a little round circle if you're in a mobile or computer. Also a link in a box, but you cannot see that in a mobile device, only in a computer. But I will have under this video, in the information box, a list of links where you can either follow me or watch more of my videos. I will print, I will take a picture of this and include it at the end of the video once I'm done, because I'm running out of daylight right now. But I'll do that so you can see the part where I finished to a point, and I will mail it to the next person. So leave me any comments, and talk to you soon. Remember to keep your paintbrush wet. Bye. Get notifications if you click the check mark and get my, never mind, cut.